We have a real treat for you on this episode of The Breaks Music Show, The Singles, with Adrian Maestas from San Francisco-based surf band, The Hiwatters. Adrian's interview with our own Ed Steele is coming up in just a couple of moments.
Hi there, I want to let you know about an exciting podcast called The Breaks Music Show. So what is The Breaks Music Show? The Breaks Music Show is America's most informative new radio show highlighting the world's best unsigned artists. Be sure to find us on your favorite podcast platform, as well as YouTube, Rumble, Twitter, and more. Remember, every Friday is when you can hear interviews and music from three of the best unsigned artists in the world. The Breaks Music Show is a Grebo Inc. production.
Welcome to The Breaks Music Show. Tonight we have Adrian from The Hiwatters from San Francisco, California. Welcome, Adrian.
Hey, thanks a lot. Happy to be here.
All right, Adrian. So none of your other entourage showed up tonight. So can you tell us who's in the band and what all everybody's job is?
Well, not everybody is showing up because we're still in the days of COVID, as we call them. And so, you know, it's not like we're hanging out all the time. We're not doing a whole lot of rehearsing. We're doing just kind of scattered gigs here and there. But I'm the bass player and I sing a little bit. And then our master of the Stratocaster is Mr. Jochen Kahns. He's the one who actually surfs in the band. And then right now we have a kid named Micah on the drums. We go through drummers like Spinal Tap. Let me just tell you that. We've been together about 14 years, and I think we've had as many drummers. So they're seasonal.
It's The Breaks Music Show. We're talking with Adrian from Hiwatters. All right, you're talking about the band, been together for 14 years. How did the band get started? It definitely sounds there's a history going on somewhere in there.
Oh, yeah, we've been together for a long time. What happened was... In 2006, it was the El Nino year. The surf was raging on the beach. Daily waves are crashing, pounding the shore. It was tough to paddle out. And myself and Jochen Kahns, the guitar player, and another guy named Oliver, who is the original drummer, we were all three playing in separate bands. We were playing in other bands. But it's like I played in a band where we were playing like classic rock, and then we played like a couple of surf songs too. And then the guitar player guy, he was playing in like kind of a jam band, but then they played a couple of surf songs too. And then the drummer guy was playing an indie rock band, and they were, you know, they play mostly indie rock, but they played a couple of Ventures style songs. And so the three of us were like, you know what? We love playing this stuff. Why can't we have a band that just plays all surf music all the time? And then we were like, all right, well, do you want that? I said, yeah. Do you want that? Yeah. Hey, you want that? Yep. So all three of us wanted the same thing. And so we just decided, hey, we're going to do it. We're going to make some songs. We're going to record, made an album, came up with a name, and the rest, as they say, is a crashing wave on the beach.
It's The Breaks Music Show. It's Adrian of the Hiwatters, and I tell you what, the first song we're going to do right now is Diamond Head on The Breaks Music Show. We'll be right back. It's the Breaks Music Show. I'm your host, Ed Steele. Today we are joined by Hiwatters, Adrian of the Hiwatters. He's joining us in studio all the way from San Francisco, California. Just heard their song, Diamond Head. Of course, we got a couple of more songs we're going to get to here in just a couple of moments. All right, Adrian, what is a typical show like for the Hiwatters?
A typical show for the Hiwatters, people can expect generally whatever the vibe that's being put out. We play a lot of different places. We play at wineries, we play house parties, we play at Fisherman's Wharf to entertain tourists, we play at nightclubs, we play at bars. So depending on the venue and the situation, we play at people's barbecue parties, we play at tiki parties, you know, we play at a pig roast, the whole bit. So it just depends on where we're at and what the people are doing. And sometimes we start off really quiet and kind of move it up into some high energy surf rock. But other times we'll just, you know, if we only have a 35 or 45 minute set, we'll start off fast and we'll make it faster and we'll make it louder. And then by the end of the set, we're like at the top of the game. We like to come in hot with the wheels spinning.
Now, when you guys perform, you perform with other bands. Who do you usually get billed with? What type of other acts?
Again, it's all over the place. Ed, sometimes they put us with indie rock bands. Sometimes they put us with punk bands. We've played shows where there's been like some like classic rock stuff, which goes well with the Hiwatters. But then we've also played with jazz bands because the history of surf music is so varied that depending on the tempos that we pick and the types of songs we play, you know, if we're opening for a jazz band that's playing like classic Miles Davis tunes and John Coltrane stuff, we can kind of fit an angle in there too, because we try and keep ourselves versatile but stay within the genre. Surf music is very broad and we're trying to expose people to the history of it and how it's still relevant in rock and roll today.
It's Adrian from the Hiwatters on the Breaks Music Show. All right, do you have any shows that didn't go quite as planned? Anything you can talk about?
Let's see. A show that did not go as planned. Well, we don't plan a whole lot of that stuff, but sometimes the shows that don't go as planned is where it starts to rain and we have to kind of shuttle ourselves into a corner. Oh, here's a good one. We did this this local art kind of gallery thing, and we weren't quite sure what we were going to get ourselves into, but we ended up playing in somebody's kitchen. And so we showed up and we're like, okay, where do you want us to play? And they had all these artists and artwork everywhere on all the walls. And they were like, you can play in the kitchen, because the kitchen was facing the kind of the giant living room where everyone was sitting around and talking about art and waxing poetically about the merits of color palettes versus textures. And we were playing in somebody's kitchen. It was great fun.
It's the Breaks Music Show. We're talking with Adrian of the Hiwatters, and here's their song, Loophole, on the Breaks Music Show. It's the Breaks Music Show. We're talking with Adrian of the Hiwatters, and I tell you what, we're going to do some more from him in just a couple of moments right here on the Breaks Music Show.
Hey everyone, Nikki Young here, host of the international true crime podcast, Serial Napper. Let me guide you through some of the craziest true crime stories you've never heard of. Add in a dash of creepy, spooky, and weird, and you've got Serial Napper. I cover a new case each week, some of them unsolved, so I also host a monthly chat where we go through the evidence, the suspects, and theories. You don't want to miss this. Serial Napper is available on Apple, Spotify, or wherever you listen to your podcasts.
It's the Breaks Music Show. I'm your host, Ed Steele, and today we're talking with Adrian from the Hiwatters. He's joining us from San Francisco, California. Heard a couple of songs of theirs. We got one more we're going to do, but we got a lot more interview to get to. So I'm going to ask you this, Adrian. What's in store for the Hiwatters? And evidently, you guys have a new album coming out. Can you tell us more about that?
Well, fortunately for us, Ed, we were in the process of making this new album right before the COVID hit. So literally February of 2020, we have been playing with this one drummer named Eric for a couple of years. The band was tight. We had a lot of songs. Everything's going good. We said we got to get in the studio and record some basic tracks. So February 2020, we started laying stuff down, right? We've got 14 songs full of bass and drums, and then pandemic hits, right? Pandemic hits. Drummer dude moves to LA with his girlfriend and haven't seen him since. But he recorded everything on his laptop. And so me, myself, I'm coming from a point of view where I do pretty much everything analog on tape machines through tube preamps and, you know, wind up toys and stuff like that. And so so it took forever to get all these digital files transferred back onto tape reels. But we finally got it all taken care of. I had to buy a converter thing, and it was a real pain in the butt. But now we've got everything on tape reels, and we're recording guitars. We just did a couple more songs last night. We're having a great time because since we're still in the COVID situation, we've got plenty of time to record. So we're working with microphone placement, different kinds of volumes for the guitars and stuff. It's a lot of fun. And the new album's going to be called Nautilus. And it's going to be 14 songs of just straight up Hiwatters jamming. There's going to be a couple of slow songs in there. We've got a bossa nova, and some straight up surf music is going to be. It's going to be our third album that we put out on my own independent label called Berrysausage Productions. We put out releases from other bands here and there, but it's basically all of my projects. And you'll be able to find that coming soon. It's probably by summertime. We're hoping by summertime it's going to be all over the internet. It's going to be on YouTube, Spotify, Pandora, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook. It's going to be all over the media. It's going to be a media blitz, Ed, I'm telling you.
It sounds like you definitely have your stuff together, and you're getting your stuff together. Of course, talking with the Hiwatters, Adrian from the Hiwatters, and you guys plan on doing a tour anytime soon or anything like that?
Well, we've got one date booked in the end of July in Santa Barbara, and hopefully we'll be able to book a few shows around that. We're going to try and do all outdoor shows for probably the remainder of this year, because we're still in the COVID pandemic, and until everything is settled up, we're going to be outdoors only.
It's the Breaks Music Show. Adrian from the Hiwatters, and here's their third song, Man of Mystery.
Thank you.
It's the Breaks Music Show. I'm your host, Ed Steele. And, of course, the Hiwatters, they are in the studio today, specifically Adrian. He's the go-to guy today, if you will.
Hey.
Adrian, we want to thank you for stopping by. And how do we find the Hiwatters on social media? How can we listen to your music? Steer us in the right direction here, my friend.
Everything goes to our primary website. It's called hiwatters.com. That's H-I-W-A-T-T-E-R-S. Hiwatters.com. It's got links to our Facebook, to our Instagram, to all our social media. There's videos, there's MP3s. You can buy CDs and t-shirts and random other merchandise. And of course, a lot of people reach out to us on Facebook these days. It seems to be the primary band communication device. We do have a booking agent from LA. His contact information is on the website as well. If anybody out there in your radio show land on the Breaks Music Show featuring Ed Steele want to reach out and have the Hiwatters come out and play in your town. We're easy, we're reliable, and we entertain the whole crowd all day long.
All right, sounds good. Adrian from the Hiwatters, we thank you very much and we wish you the best of luck. We have more coming up for you right here on the Breaks Music Show. Calling all unsigned independent bands and musicians. The Breaks Music Show is looking for you to be on our show. The Breaks Music Show is a new podcast that features one artist each week in their own 20-minute interview segment with three of their songs played on air. Hosted by yours truly, Ed Steele. The Breaks Music Show is positioned to be the best podcast for unsigned artists worldwide. To be considered for the Breaks Music Show, go to breaksmusicshow.com. Click on the Give Me a Break tab and complete the application. Also, be sure to subscribe to the podcast on your favorite platform and subscribe to our social media channels and mailing list. The Breaks Music Show is a Grebo Inc. production.